Eileen Warnos, who is better known as Lee, was just a drifter of 16 when she first came down to Daytona Beach. The I-75 was a highway Lee Warnos knew well. She worked it as a prostitute, hitching rides from exit to exit. Then between 1989 and 1990, she murdered 7 men.
So about the delay, but when I just got from trial.
I think I shot twice, as fast as I could.
America's first female serial killer is hot property. Even before her arrest, over 15 Hollywood film companies wanted her story. She's been sentenced to death 6 times.
How many times you gotta kill me? You know what I mean?
I don't care about the money. All I care about is the crooked cops.
Hey, you don't have any secret cameras in your belt, do you?
No, I just have this rather large one right here.
Did you pay them more than $10,000?
When are you gonna pay me?
No.
Okay, I wanted to make sure on that too, because I don't believe them. I have my doubts about Arlene and Steve.
Do you want the tapes? Do you want everything?
I believe that Arlene and Steve are.
A new target in his sights. Film director Nick Broomfield wants to know ex-premier Margaret Thatcher a little better.
Can I ask exactly what you're filming?
What makes her smile?
I don't think she has any sense of humour.
What about her family?
She is so devoted to this quite unattractive individual.
What's on her mind?
You guys don't give up, do you?
No.
What does she talk about?
Told no press. Out.